The University of California, Irvine is bragging about a new study that's shown our memories can be improved just by lying in bed. And it's all because of smells. 43 participants aged between 60 and 85 were separated into two groups. One group was given powerful fragrance cartridges, the other was given extremely weak fragrance cartridges. For 2 hours a night for 6 months, a diffuser pumped either rose, orange, eucalyptus, lemon, peppermint, rosemary, or lavender aromas into participants' rooms as they slept. The results? The group with the more powerful scent cartridges showed a massive 226% increase in cognitive performance compared to the weak smells crew. Imaging revealed the pathway in the brain associated with the formation and retrieval of memory was firing big time.
Smell is actually a really great way to evoke memories. The way that our brains process smell is actually a more direct route than through our other senses. So when we smell something, it connects really closely to the parts of our brain that are involved in memory.
And it's a pathway that wears out as we age. So researchers hope night smells could hold a key to strengthening it, possibly deterring the onset of dementia.
It was really exciting to see this study, but I think it's also important to remember that this is really early research. Sensory input is a really great way to excite our neurons and engage our minds. And if smelling things is one way that works for you, then do it. But there's also things like interacting with the people around you or going out and experiencing nature can be good for our brains.
I can see the benefits and, you know, smells can kind of evoke different things.
Good news for me. I think I'd have to try it out.
I'll use an incense. I feel like more wellness.
I'd definitely give it a go.
Roses are nice, I think. Always bring back nice memories.
What smells come out of your bedroom at night?
I'm not going to say that on TV.
You've probably experienced the link between smell and memory yourself. When you get a whiff of something and it transports you back to a specific memory, it's called a Proustian rush.
So, for example, if we had a grandmother who used to wear a particular perfume, or if we've always associated the smell of fish and chips down by the beach, once we smell that smell, it can really take us back to those previous experiences.
I do feel like they take me back. I used to use a shampoo and I took it on a holiday, so it always takes me back to that holiday.
Just a certain cologne that whenever it's on, I always sort of think of a particular person.
The one that immediately comes to mind is not one that's a nice one. Sort of every time I smell like a drain smell, I think of Amsterdam for some reason.
So is it time to rethink the nocturnal fumes in your bedroom?
I'm always worried about the perfume one, right? Because it triggers your memory of... Mm. But then if you're in a public place, you're sort of sniffing around trying to figure out who it is.
Yeah.
And then someone just thinks you're sniffing them.
What's the way you do it, Hamish? That's really creepy. But I always associate clag glue, that smell of clag glue, with like preschool.
Yeah.
It takes me right back there. Yeah. Or like Old Spice with like my grandfather.
Yeah.
Or CK1 is like a ex-boyfriend. Don't love it that much. But yeah, it does. It really takes you right back to those moments.
How often are you using clag glue?
Well, how often are you
I'm very
glue?
Crafty.